In our top 22, we highlight 22 seniors from 22 different schools across the area. Now, this is especially difficult with some of the schools in the area that have multiple seniors that are committed to Division I schools. Last night, we took you to Springboro to talk to top 22 quarterback Elijah Cunningham. And one of the biggest challenges facing the Panthers this season is replacing wide receiver D.L. Knock, who's now at West Virginia as a preferred walk-on and even has a good chance to earn a scholarship. But one guy that can help shoulder a lot of that load this year is tight end Justin Rigg. The 6'5 senior is committed to Kentucky and should really emerge this season in an expanded role.
It's definitely nice, especially on goal line, throwing up to a big 6'7 guy, going up and get it.
Justin's had the size, he's had all those things that you can't coach, that players or coaches are going to recruit. But now he's a senior, and he's taking some leadership on this team. Justin is very active in our offense. He's a tight end, but he also is an off-the-ball tight end. We're lining him up in the slot. We're using him the way I believe that Kentucky has told him they'll use him and they're going to recruit him. Well, hopefully we're getting him a year early ready for that. So we've expanded his role quite a bit in our offense.